In this video, you will learn the technique for mouth-to-mouth breathing for an infant. Position yourself at the victim's side. Place the mask on the victim's face with the V shape of the mask on the bridge of the nose. Seal the mask on the face by placing your index finger and thumb closer to the top of the victim's head in a C shape along the edge of the mask and press the thumb of the second hand along the bottom edge of the mask. Press firmly to seal the mask against the face. Use the remaining fingers of your second hand along the bony margin of the jaw and lift the jaw. Perform a head tilt chin lift to open the airway. Keep the head in a neutral position because if you extend an infant's head beyond the neutral position, the infant's airway may become blocked. Give 2 breaths. Deliver air over 1 second to make the victim's chest rise. Give 1 breath every 3 to 5 seconds, 12 to 20 breaths per minute.